we do play one of the best Europe teams, you know, like, and you know, one, you know, like, also, you know, the best favorite in our group. I believe that also after this phase they're gonna finish, you know, first, you know, without any doubt. It's in Nokia Arena at their place, it's quite impossible to win the game. But with the quality also what they have, you know, like, it's also any game, you know, like, to beat them, you know, like, it's easy, really hard, you know, for me as a coach, for my players, it's a big challenge. Because one more time you play the best, one of the, you know, best European players, you play maybe the best, you know, one of the best European coaches, coach. So I'm really looking forward, you know, like, to see where we are, you know, like, in this, you know, part. I don't want, you know, to have, you know, like, euphoric, you know, like, emotion now, you know, like, of course, you know, like, would be the great chance if we get, you know, like, in chance, you know, to win the game, but still, you know, like, I think, you know, like, the main favorite is Maccabi, you know, like, talking about also experience, you know, from my team, you know, majority of players, you know, like, first time playing EuroLeague. So, yeah, I mean, you know, like, we're not supposed to have any big pressure right now, you know, like, to win the game. We have to, I think, you know, like, give maximum, play good basketball and see what's happening, you know, this is... adjustments, you know, like, okay, you do, you know, like, almost every game. I think, you know, every game you learn, you know, like, this is, you know, like, really good lessons, you know, like, for all of us, you know. I think, you know, like, we will gain definitely certain experience. We will get better, you know, like, out of these games. It's hard schedule for us, you know, like, afterwards, you know, like, to remain on the same level the way we play, for example, EuroLeague games, which I don't have any big, you know, complaints. I think, you know, we give maximum, you know, we were in all games, you know, like, there, you know, to win the game. And we won, you know, like, actually, you know, like, in Siena, which is also, you know, big success, you know, for us. So, you know, like, not thinking about big adjustments, you know, it just, do, you know, like, do your job, you know, like, there on the court, and that's it, you know, see what comes up. Yeah, we lost, you know, like, even though in both games we really have, you know, good chances, you know, to go to the end and to win the games. Okay, there's those, you know, losses, defeats, you know, like, affect our mood, definitely, you know, like, and we try to work with this, you know, like, that we do not have, you know, the really, you know, like, big emotion coming out, you know, of EuroLeague, you know, like, competition, and not being able, you know, like, to produce, you know, like, you know, following the games. Small things, you know, like, actually, you know, every time when you talk about, you know, like, winning or losing, it's small thing, you know, like, you know, I said, you know, like, one factor maybe experience, another factor injuries, what we also have, you know, like, the two players we miss, you know, Prokom game, you know, like, it's a different game, you know, so with this, you know, I think, you know, when we get, you know, more and more complete, you know, like, I would think, you know, I think definitely we will more be stable, you know, like, in our form. Just because, you know, they have, you know, for example, you know, like, beating, you know, Chalon or beating Prokom, they have, you know, like, big, you know, like, this scoring lead, you know, like, and, you know, like, in a, they score, you know, like, in a ways, you know, like, and really gain, you know, like, the confidence, you know, like, from this. The best part is, you know, like, for us, if we would be able to control, you know, their aggressiveness, especially in defense, you know, like, not to have, you know, turnovers converting into the points, which is, you know, like, their strength. which is not easy to say, but you know, they have, you have, you know, the players, very athletic players, you know, like they will defend, you know, like full court. They do, you know, like all, you know, like aggressive, you know, like defenses, you know, like scramble, you know, like trapping, switching, you know, like, and confuse, you know, like the opponents. So in this part, we have to control, you know, like tactically, you know, our offense, you know, like first, and in defense, you know, like one more time to be on a certain level, you know, like I think, you know, this is maybe the way to have a chance. This is, you know, like definitely their tactic, you know, like, so they don't give any easy, you know, like inside point, you know, like you don't have it. Even the dominant players are always, you know, trapped, you know, like on the low post. So they make you shoot, you know, 3 points, you know, like, and of course, you know, like to open the paint, you have to score from outside. In this part, you know, like also depending our game, you know, how good first, you know, we defend them. And, you know, like if it's possible to get any fast break, you know, like opportunities, this is, you know, the first, you know, like first part. Second part is definitely to open them, you know, like with, you know, like also good, you know, like outside shooters. And, you know, of course, you know, like then, you know, like you have various options, you know, to score. But it's not going to be easy. Like I said, you know, they are very mobile, you know, like all perimeter and inside players are very vertical jumpers. And that's why, you know, like they really, you know, like are, you know, big threat, you know, like in the paint to anybody. I think, you know, I already answered this, you know, like we should not lose our heads, you know, this is, we should not have all respect, you know, like to these guys, you know, we should, you know, like really take them like any other opponent, you know, like, and play them, you know, with this, you know, like if we have, you know, like a too much respect, you know, for them, you know, like probably it's going to be even harder, you know, like because, you know, you won't be able to make, you know, good decisions. I hope, you know, like also, you know, that we gonna catch, you know, our rhythm from our defense, and this is, you know, maybe the part which I would like, you know, like to have control of the game, which more or less we had, you know, with Malaga, you know, like to be honest.